lights at this side are not on. House lights, not stage. House lights.
Hello.
Everyone is requested to put their phone on silent. Everyone, please put their phone on silent. A very good morning to one and all present here today for orientation 2022-23.
Today, I, Smriti,
and I, Saloni,
are here to introduce you all to this temple of education, our beloved Gargi College, where you will be spending the coming few years of your lives.
So let's start with introducing the essence of Gargi.
It's a beautiful family in the form of college that gives heights to everyone's dreams who come here and make everyone shine brighter.
हर कॉलेज में हर साल कई नए चेहरे आते हैं अपनी आंखों में ढेर सारे सपने लिए एंड हियर वी आर टुडे विद द ब्यूटीफुल पीपल हु हैव कम हियर टू ऐड मोर टैलेंट मोर इंटेलेक्ट एंड मोर फन टू गार्गी
वी वेलकम ऑल द न्यू मेंबर्स टू आवर गार्गी फैमिली टू हैव डाइवर्स एक्सपीरियंसेस विद न्यूमरस सोसाइटीज एंड इंटरेक्शन विद स्टूडेंट्स फ्रॉम ऑल कॉर्नर्स ऑफ दिस कंट्री
So let us introduce Gargi to all of you. Life in Gargi is spicy Maggie with sweetness of Nescafe's muffins. Kabhi exam ka pressure, to kabhi party with freshers. Art Squad is a place to sit peacefully where you get to dance during fest. Kabhi kabhi life bilkul seedhi hogi yahan, like canteen ka plain dosa, to kabhi kabhi bilkul tedhi medhi. जैसे वो चीजी नूडल्स
यू विल गेट द एनर्जी ऑफ एन लिविंग हियर एंड द ग्रेस ऑफ स्पार्क्स ड्रामा लाइक अपस्टेज इन क्षितिज एंड ह्यूज विद अस अनुभूति एंड क्विल टू गिव विंग्स टू योर पेंस एंड समीक्षा एंड क्यूडी टू डिबेट योर हार्ट्स आउट
युपनी एंड समरंजनी एड म्यूजिक टू आवर लाइव्स विद अ कल्चरल ट्विस्ट बाय नजाकत डांस You see many non-performing societies to find your own start. इसी के साथ एक बार फिर से आप सभी का गार्गी में तहे दिल से स्वागत है
तो आइए इस खूबसूरत सफर की शुरुआत माँ सरस्वती की वंदना से करते हैं
We would like to invite Samranjani on the stage for Saraswati Vandana.
जयति जय जय माँ सरस्वती जयति वीणा वादिनी माँ जयति वीणा वादिनी माँ जयति जय जय माँ सरस्वती रे सारे पगा रे सारे पगा मारे सा जयति पद्मा स्नेह माता जयति शुभ वरदायिनी माँ जयति पद्मा स्नेह माता जयति शुभ वरदायिनी माँ जगत का कल्याण कर तू है जग की जननी, जयति जय जय मा सरस्वती, जयति वीणा वादिनी मा,
जयति वीणा वादिनी मा,
जयति जय जय मा सरस्वती, जयति जय जय मा, जय जय मा, जय जय मा
Anjani for such a melodious performance.
To flag start your new journey, we would like to request our respected principal ma'am, who is always there to inspire and support us, Professor Sangeeta Bhatia, on the stage.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome. And I know it's a very exciting day. So dear students, dear parents, dear families, dear Gargi community here, there, everywhere, who's also joined us on YouTube, streaming live for you. And those of you who have made your travel plans, made your bookings to be here on time. Welcome heartily from each one of us at Gargi community, our past as well as the present, a very warm welcome. A brand new day, November 2nd, 2022. Who isn't excited about this date? And I'm sure from months you have been. Today you bring in your aspirations, your dreams, and your ambitions. And as you enter the red portals of Gargi College, the red brick building, it will lighten up your spirit as it always does for so many of us out here. You're going to find a transformative and life-changing experience, a new chapter in your life that will bring some anxiety, some excitement, but we all know that you're raring to go. What you see around today, what you experience, I hope, right from the morning, the numerous smiling volunteers, the teachers, and so many representatives from the administrative staff welcoming you, that is the essence of Gargi. We have here women of substance who have a zest of curiosity, a deep love of learning, insatiable curiosity, a high regard for collaboration, and a critical mind, the all-encompassing embodiment of what Gargi is. Right from the time of Vedas, right from the era of yore, if you would Google search Gargi, you will see her not around, but not only asking questions or difficult questions from those times, but even today. Because as you know, how can you know if you do not know what you don't know? So the whole idea is also that I'm sure you would want to know whatever your discipline is, what is it that you're going to learn? You have our vision. You have University of Delhi celebrating its 100 years this year. You have Gargi College, a youngish college from 1967 that started with two courses. We started with 20 teachers, and here we are today, and you will get to see as we move through the presentation how we have expanded and extended. Whatever the years that have gone by, we have updated ourselves. We have kept up with changes. We make sure that you are future ready. We make sure of how we are a multidisciplinary college. You have one of the rare and unique colleges of University of Delhi that offers science stream, commerce, as well as humanities, along with professional courses, BBE and BLed. Where else would you find diversity? Where else will you find inclusivity? when we see, when I'll show you that we actually represent the entire country as well as international students. So as we go through some visuals here, I would like to also say this, that we promise you, we assure you, I on behalf of all the distinguished faculty and non-academic staff, we will do all we can do to help you to become whatever it is you want to become. And I have no doubt that we love the world that you create, the new identity. Or I hope you'll surprise yourself from who you thought you want to be and who you have actually become. As a Gargi undergraduate, you should take away with you the very essence of what our institution offers, an empowering worldview, the courage to lead with compassion, the vision to make a difference in every sphere of life by capitalizing and nurturing on your uniqueness. So we don't have one size fits all. Gargi distinguishes between each one of you, and you'll understand when our president also will talk to you that how we bring so many opportunities right at you that you'll be spoiled for choice. Just quick some glimpses of what Gargi is around in physical spaces. We generally look at holistic development. As you all know, we are A plus NAC accredited. And that counts a lot. That counts a lot. And why was that A plus accorded to us? Because we represented each of the elements of becoming not only as humans here, we become humane. You have opportunities as NSS, you have opportunities as NCC, you have opportunities to become entrepreneurs, you have equal opportunity cells and cells of inclusivity and diversity. You don't only engage with the peer group, you go out to the community and you make a difference. For internships, for mentoring, there is all the various ways, by ways which you will find that why we look at when we say humane is centric. Being humane is centric to changing the world. Humane is centric to actually becoming a part of humanity. And each one of us can and does make a difference. Going on to who is Gargi? Again, then I talk about the red brick building, we talk about those open spaces, we talk about the Siriforth Road from which you came today. You can see here that the number of faculty members, each qualified to the best, from the best of the institutions, for by way of researchers. You will be meeting them sooner than later in the department orientation. You have ministerial staff who are always on their toes to provide you with all the basic needs as well as whatever might be required by way of medical staff and by way of the green spaces that are maintained for your mental and physical well-being. You have security guards all the time. We have cameras on campus, and even though we know we are a safe space, we work towards it making safe in every way possible, whatever there can be. If you would look at the heat map. So when I talk of diversity, I talk of inclusivity. This is what I meant. There is not a single region from your great country that we do not find representation. So you can look at the customs, you can look at their cultures, you can understand their rituals, and we take part by celebrating festivities, and we include as many languages and ways of living, starting from Northeast societies to Samranjani who presented their Vandana. You will find that there is talent in every corner which comes and defines a platform at Gargi College. So this is what makes us popular. The statistics actually show in front of you that the average enrollment continues to increase. In the first SUET list that you all must have also excitedly, eagerly waited for, you know that the seats filled up really fast. For some of you, for many of you, we were the first choice for many, many courses. For those of you who we are a little maybe down on your serial order, I am sure sooner than later you'll say, oh, but this is where I wanted always to be. from your experiences. As soon as you go on, we know how we have grown. When I talked about 1967, we also implied that it is not only the classrooms, it's not the building that has grown. We have created opportunities by labs. You will see the laboratories because we are a star college. And by star, we mean it is one of those, you could say, again, very unique accreditation of an honor by the Ministry and Science and Technology that we're given special grants, special funds to run labs under the Star College scheme. The only girls' college to do so. And I think a round of clap also for all our distinguished faculty. So from we were a potential for excellence by UGC as well, but this tells us that we are star in both the academic sense, in the research sense, in terms of holistic sense as well. So what does Gargi look like by way of people who are here to look into your day-to-day functioning, day-to-day needs, day-to-day logistics support? So the logistics comes from, we begin with, we have the chairman of the governing body, Mr. Amitav Virmani, a distinguished educationist. You will have interactions with him as well. And he acknowledges Gargi College as one of the brilliant institutions, one of the best in the world, and provides for resources, gives encouragement, and is always with us to lead us with ideas and to make us even continue to grow and not really rest back on our laurels. Our administrative officers, Mr. Khan and Mr. Deepak is here. I wish there was some light on the audience. He's sitting right in front and he will be also the front, and they are the backbone of your institution, because how good are we? How can we teach if administration is not really in place? I hope Mr. Khan has joined us virtually. If you can hear me, Mr. Khan, I also got our gratitude and our appreciation for being for us always at all points, 24/7. Right now, he is not in town, but we have his best wishes and his spirit and his celebratory congratulations to all. Mr. Sunil Kohli, you must have seen him on his toes right from the morning, from the first few who entered. The section officer of the administrative staff. You will be coming across for numerous issues, concerns. It could be to do with your fee, it could be to do with admissions form, it could be to do with examination form, it could be to do with your roll number. You might want to go on an excursion and also maybe, you know, schedule a bus trip. He will make all those possible for you. They have their own team in place. Soon enough, you will also be interacting with them, but we do know that we are 200 plus teachers. The teacher in charges, they are sitting in the first row behind. I really don't have the names of them, you know, in the sense that the system has gone down for me. I know, I need the chashma. So this is technology for you, where it just goes blank. We have the Department of English, if Dr. Shatrupa Sinha is here, and Economics, Dr. Shweta Mishra, BLED, Professor Jyoti Raina, Hindi, Dr. Krishna Meena, History, Dr. Alka Saikya, Philosophy, Dr. Deepika Chatterjee, she's here. I know, and even the others. So because if the lights could be on, I think it's good to really have those faces visible to all. And political science, Mr. Deoraj Singh as well. Psychology, Dr. Preeti Pant. Sanskrit, Dr. Anamika. Commerce, Dr. Sonali Ahuja. Botany, Dr. Renu Soni. Chemistry, Dr. Chandana Mukherjee. Microbiology, Dr. Anita Kapila. Physics, Dr. Hira Joshi. Zoology, Dr. Shivani Tyagi. Physical Education, Dr. Sheila. German, Ms. Reema Chauhan. BBE, Dr. Amit Rohela. And BA program, Dr. Reema and BSc Life Sciences, Dr. Anjana Rustagi, BSc Physical Sciences, Dr. Anita, and as well our librarian, the heart and the soul of any educational institutions is the books. We have Dr. Babita Gaur. And you will find her not only looking into the logistics part of the books, that is making available, accessible, but she will also be there sharing with you updates, holding workshops, training you how to really become the best and how to use the e-resources, how to be a judicious user to know what is really plagiarism. So the academic report writing. We have both the librarian as well as in tandem other research groups that work to ensure quality research outputs. You'll come to know a little bit more about them later. As for the infrastructure for physical facilities, so I'm sure all these are impressive enough for you to know that there are as many laboratories, which are, you can see these extend from 21, and they're all having your LCD projectors, technology enabled. As for classrooms as well, and of course, computational facilities, computers which are all updated for you to use and access. The laboratories are state of art. I talked about bioinformatics as well, which is under STAR scheme. Students get an opportunity. So when I talk about research, students get an opportunity to be mentored by teachers. We have competitive activities like the Pathfinder, where you use your creative ideas and you compete for the best ideas there can be. You publish, you attend conferences, and we ensure that you are also learning outside the classroom beyond the textbook to apply the knowledge that you learn in the books. So we have for performance areas, the open areas, you're sitting in the auditorium, there's a seminar hall, but we also have various other, you could say, seating spaces of our arts quadrangle, a stadium, an open air stadium where you have street plays, you have get togethers. Very soon you realize this gate number 2 from where you entered. The main gate has been shuttered for now. We have a new academic block coming up. As we expand, we're making and upgrading our infrastructure facilities. So that building is likely to come up soon. It's already on its way, halfway up there. And that will be something which will provide us and extended and more modern facilities as well by way of computer labs. So when you study, you also need energy replenishing. And for that, you have, of course, there's a cafe and you have the various menu and drinks available, but also a bookshop, a photocopying center, so and of course, a bank branch as well. All these facilities are available right on campus. A little further where the buildings are like really in a block, the commerce block, the science block. Beyond that, there's a huge green space which has actually the tennis courts, a cricket ground right in the heart of Delhi, a basketball court, and other open spaces. Not only to you have sports activities, facilities, we will just talk about the greatest sports people as well, students who have brought laurels to Gargi College through their numerous representations, both at the national, state, and international level. You will have individual orientations of the department when you go to the library. And because of when you see the library, you do know that the various ways you can access information is not only through a book. You have a list coming in front of you. We are connected to the central e-library system as well of the University of Delhi. And that would also be a very handy resource on your fingertips to have access to information beyond Professor Google. So I think you'll use more of the library than just search. How do we know how we are doing? How do we know that students really need some kind of support in which area, which field, which aspect of their daily life? We take feedback extremely
seriously. Feedback is something not only the students give those, we also take feedback of faculty, from faculty, as well as the larger community, so that we know and we can constantly make those changes. We can reflect upon the why and the how to ensure quality of education on each day that we take forward. So student performance and learning outcomes have always been 100%, but more than that, the next slide will show you that we also are represented by gold medalists, one of the, you could say, largest numbers in the University of Delhi. So even though you see few pictures, few representations of some courses here, a gold medalist really implies the college student having done the best amongst all the other colleges by way of academic performance. Delhi State also provides us the merit students with some scholarship and recognition. This helps you to apply for higher education because you get more credibility when you are recognized, and it becomes an incentive to continue to go towards higher education, to define your career goals by the scholarship that you may have. So when I talked at the beginning, it was about 100th year. Delhi University asked for the logo that should be identified for the coming year from all the colleges, from every student, and those run into thousands, if not lakh of students. And who do you think was chosen and whose logo was chosen to depict and represent universities of Delhi's of higher education's 100th year? Whom do you think? Any guesses? Gargi College. And the, what you really have here is, yeah, so you see her right up there, and if you see any letter, any notification, any website of Delhi University, you'll see the logo represented there. And of course, because we cannot not talk about research activities. Also, I want to give, I talked about the labs, I talked about the Star College, I talked about distinguished faculty. Here is some evidence which talks about best paper awards. Getting best paper awards at the undergraduate level, I'm sure you all will agree, is no mean achievement. It requires a lot of effort, guidance, mentorship from all your teachers, and for you, a great work-life balance, because you continue to develop lateral critical thinking skills. So where do you head to? What do you aspire? Where do you want to go? From some of the names that you see up on the screen, there are multiple institutions which count as the best of the best all across the world. There are the Ivy Leagues, there are the Indian Institutes, there are the IIMs, and there are also our students who are entrepreneurs, who are actually, they start their own NGOs, who become in leader, who get leadership positions, not only by way of what course that they did, but because of all the leadership skills that they developed while at Gargi College. So you will come to know about that we do have value building societies that forms the key part of us being, retaining our core values of being humane, as well as the cultural societies. You will be seeing their performance. You have a heavy packed schedule organized by the union, students union, and they will be all excited to also share with you the various ways that they represent Gargi and have the expression of their creativity and talent. Every department or course or otherwise also has their own magazines. If you've gone through the website, there are e-magazines put up there, already uploaded. The design of the magazine cover and to every content inside is actually from the students. So these magazines are by the students for the students. And who cannot talk about, again, our sports achievers. So whatever I mentioned while welcoming you in a brief, you have evidence up there that our sports students not only get their academic degrees well in time, they find the time to practice and to be able to represent our country wherever might be required. A big round of our distinguished. Thank you. I'm sure they will feel encouraged by your appreciation and acknowledgement. I have mentioned the alumni already, and you know that we find opportunities, they'll come back to you, you can go to them, you will have a ready referral of alumni, they will train you, they will guide you, they will offer you opportunities and resources, how best to be future ready, how best to have the necessary skills in wherever you might decide that this is the option that I want to take. So student support comes in very many forms. Discipline, the safe campus, the disciplinary campus. You have the proctors here, Professor Aprajita and Dr. Anita Bhatt. Please give them a round of applause as well, because they're two, and they will be coming on stage soon and also tell you a little about what we say no to and what we encourage a yes for. And you have the student advisors, again, Dr. Manju Sahai, she's there, and Dr. Poonam Fogart, Dr. Jaswinder Kaur. I'm sure these three are as familiar to you since the morning few hours that you spent while walking down the aisle, and they will be your face to go to right through the years that you are here, at least for this couple of your years here. An internal complaints committee. You have a variety of names here. You will be getting to know more about them as we move along. We do find, you know, any kind of issues we make available, any platform for a grievance, anything that you may think. So the first line of reporting or supporting, you have the union, you have the president, you have the students' council, and you will with them look forward to that how best your grievance can be resolved. Rest assured, your grievances do get resolved. It will be too presumptuous for us to say there are never any problems. We are human beings, there would be challenges, and but we make ourselves as challenge ready as possible. Otherwise, we enhance the supports, whatever is required. We take that extremely seriously. And in that light, in the humane angle, you have the student welfare schemes as well. There is mental health counseling. There's a counselor as well. When you look at the website, mental health counselor, you will find ways and means to maybe, you know, book an appointment to actually have somebody to talk to, maybe as one-to-one, maybe in a group, but there is a mental health counselor. There is ISHAR, a mental health peer support system. There is Sarthi. So we have looked at peer interaction in a manner that each one of you always has somebody watching your back, as well as the support that you might need in any form at all. The proctors would talk about the no's that we really talk and we take very seriously, but I would probably just end with one or two couple of slides to put it all together. The institutional distinctiveness that got us the very best grade from NAC, something that we keep on aspiring to maintain, to achieve, to accomplish, is right in front of you, because we target holistic development, we provide opportunities for your growth, and our endeavor is to create a synergy. Our endeavor is to create a synergy at all the three levels. We've been talking about out-of-the-box experiences, thinking, creative thinking, out-of-the-classroom experiences. The NEP, New Education Policy, of which you are the first batch, emphasizes a lot on educatedness rather than education. So educatedness implies a wholesome well-being. It implies both physical, emotional, social, mental well-being. It implies your integration to the community. So educatedness comes from a holistic well-being. Well, the previous slides showed you how we really look into that. So coming to my conclusion, I hope you get to know today that you are within one of the best institutions. I hope this presentation actually represented all that I wanted to on behalf of my Galgi community. So we want an education. We want an education by which character is formed. Strength of mind is increased. The intellect is expanded, and by which one can stand on one's own feet. All the very best and welcome once again. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for your encouraging words.
Now, let us move ahead. Now, let us move ahead and invite the person who truly represents us and makes our college lives easier through lots of dedication and hard work.
We invite on stage Aditi, the President of Student Council, to introduce you all to our college and members of Student Council who always work hard for you to have the best memories of this college life.
Hello everyone. How are you all feeling? Excited? Nervous? Overwhelmed? Any answers? Excited. Chalo, I'm glad at least you all are excited about it and not nervous, because you should not be. As Principal Ma'am said, you are coming into one of the best institutions this nation has to offer, the best institution this university has to offer. So welcome everyone, welcome to all the parents. It's gonna be an amazing journey and we are about to start a very important tangent, a very important introduction to the individuals who will be there for you throughout your 3 years, throughout this academic year and in the future. We are just waiting for the PPT to start. Just 2 minutes, some technological assistance is required. I think you will get used to all these things in a while. So we have a student council. As an institution, we are not affiliated to any political institutions or organizations, but we make a student council within our student body. The individuals who are the students of this college, who go to classes, perform in societies, help us with events, do anything and everything that is associated with this event and with the events that this institution conducts, that is, those are the individuals which make the student council. So that is the structure of our council. We have the president, we have the VPs, we have the general secretary, the cultural secretary, the treasurer, and then we have the proctors. And with that, we'll be starting with our student council introduction. So I would request all the members to come on the stage. So firstly, as you all know, my name is Aditi Singh and I'm the president of Galgi College, the student council of Galgi College. And this is my team. Firstly, we have Shrishti Gupta, the vice president for Arts Stream. We don't have Harshita Kaushik here due to some medical issues, but they are our vice president science. Then we have Muskan Sahu, our general secretary. Tarishi Mittal, our cultural secretary. Amrita Kaur, the treasurer, they are busy at the moment fending for your refreshments, fending for all the things that you're going to go and eat and enjoy. So that's the person. See the photo, remember the photo. That is the person who's responsible behind the delicious food you're going to eat. Then we have our proctors. We have stream-wise proctors. So firstly, Apurva Singh is not here, again, due to medical issues. They are the proctor for arts. Please have a look at their photo. If the council members can just move aside from the screen. Then we have Ishita Chaudhary, Proctor Commerce. We have Prachita Chauhan, our Proctor Science. We have an entire separate sports council where the sports president is an elected individual and we have Kanika Tyagi as the sports president. Then we have Tanvi Agrawal as our commerce representative. Again, see the photo, have a look. Anjali, are you here? Again, Anjali is the other individual responsible for the refreshments and for the food you all are going to enjoy. So take a look. Then we have our gorgeous creative heads, Ujjwala and Neha Jain. Neha Jain is again taking care of all the arrangements that are going outside. So whenever you are going to go and see the institution being all decked up and beautiful looking, where you're going to click selfies, make reels, post it on Instagram, tag different colleges, these individuals and their team will be the one responsible for it. So have a look and remember their faces, because these are the people you are supposed to reach out for anything and everything. Then moving to the tangent of what we do. Our mission is to represent Gargi and to work for its upliftment, for its constant upliftment. That requires listening to each and every student, each and every student's grievances, any suggestion they have, any feedback they have, anything that we can do in order to make this institution go on an even higher level at which it already exists. So that is what our mission is, and that is what we aim to do. Our vision is to bring back Gargi's aura and liveliness, which it is known for. And we have already done it to a very high level. We had a couple of years gap because of COVID. Things went online. But now we are again back in the offline setup, with you being the batch which are starting its first semester in the very offline setup. So it's a huge opportunity, and you are a very lucky batch, I must add. You're going to live all the years, all the semesters, all the days in the offline setup, enjoying the beauty of this institution. And believe me, there's a lot to take in. You, every day, each day, you'll feel, oh my God, this institution wows me, these walls wows me, these individual professors, the admin, the students, the council, the department, associations, the society, unions, everybody will wow you at each and every step, because that's what they aspire to be the individuals who make an impact, to be the individuals who leave an impact on this institution and to leave an impact on this world when they move out of this institution. Then moving on to what Student Council does, there are two tangents to Student Council. The first is student body representation, which I talked about earlier as well. And the second is organization of college level events. So all the events that you are going to conduct or witness or attend will be the ones that will be organized by the council that are happening on an institutional level. So that would include the freshers orientation, that would include the freshers party that you all are going to have very soon. Details will be released, so be excited about it. That will include the Diwali NGO festival that we had last month in the month of October, Zistatwa. And there are a lot of other things that are there to come. So you all can keep an eye out for that. There's a lot of things that we have in the bag. Then moving on to one of the most important aspects of this institution, one which was mentioned by Principal Ma'am already, that is academics and research. But the second and the equally important tangent is of cultural activities, the extracurricular activities, the tangent which students enjoy the most and the tangent that students remembers the most. We have various societies, and to be exact, we have 28 societies in total, which have been instituted, keeping in mind different art forms, different aims, and there's a division of performing and non-performing society. You will be having an EC orientation, and the schedule is something that will go up on the website, and we'll also let you know about it. But here we are just going to give you a small brief of it, what these societies are, why they are made, and what is the purpose of these organizations. So moving ahead, starting with the first society, that is Enliving, the Western Dance Society. It's a society filled with individuals who specialize in contemporary dances, in pop, hip hop, and all those things. So all the students who are established dancers, or who are the ones who enjoy moving their toes on Bollywood songs and everything, this is the organization you are supposed to join. We have Euphony, the Western Music Society, quite self-explanatory. It specializes in the Western music. Then we have Shritish, the Street Play Society. It's a society which, and the individuals you'll see every day in every corner of this college. You'll see them jamming in the arts court, you'll see them jamming in the Audi foyer, and believe me, when they start jamming, nobody can stop you, and you won't be able to stop to join them, because that's the aura that they create. So that's Shritish for you. Please keep an eye out for all of these organizations. Then we have Nazakat, the Indian Dance Society. The beauty of Indian culture, the beauty of classical and semi-classical dance forms is something that is celebrated by Nazakat. Then we have Samranjani, the Indian Music Society. Again, as self-explanatory, it specializes in Indian music, classical and semi-classical music. So all the individuals who are trained for the same, they can look out for this organization when they'll start with their registrations. We have Sparks, the Choreography Society, quite self-explanatory as it works in choreographies and contemporary dance forms. We have Upstage, the Dramatic Society. We have a lot of individual and alum of ours who have been a part of these societies and have now made very big names for themselves in theater circuits. So do keep an eye out for that as well. Inclusivity is one of the very important tangents that our college establishes and plans and works on keeping in touch with. So we have an organization, the Northeast Collective. Individuals who belong to the Northeast section of this nation, just so that they have that peer-to-peer support and they know that they belong to this institution and they are equally valued and cared for. We have an initiative, the Northeast Collective. Individuals who want to be a part of it, they can always go ahead and reach out to these individuals. They'll be starting with their registrations and again, the orientation for the same will happen. Then we have the non-performing societies. We'll start with Anubhuti, the Hindi Creative Writing Society. Then we have Avni, the Eco Club, which maintains and ensures the cleanliness of this institution because it is one of the very important factors and pointers we try to establish in the minds of our students. It is equally important as academics, as being a part of these fun cultural tangents. We also ensure that there's discipline in the institution and that is also reflected by the ethics that you people will display. That is to say, how you maintain your institution, how it looks, and how you're contributing towards its growth. So that's what Avni does. Then we have the equal opportunity cells so that nobody is left behind. Anyone and everyone feels equally involved and are provided with the same amount of opportunities and to fill any and all gaps that exist. Then we have Enactus Gargi. We have Gandhi Study Circle. We have Glassai, the Film Society. Hughes, the Fine Arts Society. Iris, the Photography Society. Izhar, as mentioned by Principal Ma'am, the Mental Health Collective Peer Group, which helps in establishing a very healthy environment in terms of mental health and ensuring that each and every student feels safe in this institution when they enter the gate of this college. Then we have NCC, NSS, the placement cell, which works day and night to ensure you all get amazing placements and get placed into the organizations you always dreamed of. So that's the placement cell. Then we have the White Rose Club, the queer collective of our college, to ensure inclusivity and diversity as done by Izhar. Then we have QED, the English Debating Society, Filuminati, the English Creative Writing Society, Quizito, the Quiz Society, Samarth, the Enabling Unit, another organization which ensures inclusivity and diversity so that any individual who belong to the specially abled group feel that they get all the opportunity and are ensured that they get every opportunity which this college has to offer to any and all individuals. Then we have Sameeksha, the Hindi Debating Society, and lastly, Anmukti, the Women's Development Cell, to ensure gender empowerment and women empowerment. Moving on, as mentioned, we really take discipline and ethics as a very important tangent in our institution because that is what shows what you are and who you will become. And to ensure that, we have our proctor teachers, Dr. Aparajita Mohante from Department of Botany and Dr. Anita Bhatt from Department of Pol Science. The proctor committee basically ensures these four pointers that our college tries to ensure at every step of the way. First is anti-ragging. It's a big no. We do not believe in ragging. We do not endorse it and we do not support it in any capacity. Every individual should feel equally important and cared for in this institution. There is no division in terms of senior and junior. No senior can go ahead and violate you in any capacity. And for that, we have a very strict policy of no ragging. Anti-smoking, this campus is completely anti-smoking. You cannot go ahead and indulge in those things. And that is something we very strictly ensure. And there are strict actions that take place if you do not comply to these things. We are an organization which believes in apolitical affiliation. We do not affiliate with any political organizations, be it be on a student level or on a grander level. We have a student council for the representation of all the individuals. We have different councils for representation of different individuals of different categories. We do not associate it with any political organization. And lastly, as mentioned earlier, cleanliness, because we want to ensure this is a hygienic campus. This is a campus which is celebrated by all and nobody feels any discomfort. So these four pointers are something that is ensured by our proctorial committee. And if any failure is seen in complying to these things, actions are taken. That's all from my end. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Aditi, for all this information.
Moving ahead, we have our proctor professors, Dr. Aprajita Mohanty from Department of Botany, whose approachable nature will always make you all feel like home in college.
And Dr. Anita Bhatt from the Department of Political Science, whose kind heart and bright smile will never fail to make you all feel warm. We invite Dr. Aprajita Mohanty and Dr. Anita Bhatt to kindly address the gathering.
A very good morning and a very warm welcome to all my precious dear students. So I am Aprajita Mohanty. I belong to Department of Botany as a teacher. And my phone numbers were displayed by your president, Aditi. I have with me the second proctor of the college, who is Dr. Anita Bhatt. She's from Political Science Department. Her phone number was also displayed. Today, I would just like to say one thing, that all of you have come to the college after 14 years of school. That means 14 years of school uniform as well. Now you have come up here dreams and with lots of freedom, lots more freedom than you had in school. Just remember one thing, that freedom comes with responsibility. And I know and I'm confident that all of you are free and responsible both. I expect that the college is going to give you full support in any kind of issues you might face. You are free to come directly to any of us, either of the two proctors or to the proctorial students. Now, you have already seen them as a part of the union. We have three proctorial students. There are two of them. One of them is not come. Apurva is not here today. However, you can come through them also to us in case of any issues. But having said that, let me just add one thing, that our college is so well protected and we give utmost security to our students. We normally do not have issues of discipline. However, in case there is an issue, just feel free to approach us. At any time, you can call us, mail us, you can come and meet us in the department, and that is what we are here for, and we will look forward for a very, very positive interaction throughout your 4 years that are yet to come. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. And yeah, here we are to welcome you to our Gargi College, and it's really ours. So we are always here for you, and we really look forward to your journey here in these years, and we wish you all the best for the same.
Thank you, guys. And as ma'am mentioned, we are your student proctors, so please feel free to reach out to the three of us anytime you want, and to the entire student council also. Please come find us in the union room. We are always here to guide you, to talk to you, to help you out. Thank you so much. Enjoy your year in Gargi.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for all your motivation and encouraging words.
Now we would like to invite Aditi, the President of Student Council, to give vote of thanks. Please, Aditi.
Hello, everyone. Hello once again.
Starting with my word of thanks, first of all, I would like to extend my heartfelt gratitude to all the new admissions and their parents for placing their faith in us and for joining this absolutely beautiful family of ours. There could not have been a moment of more joy for any of us, students, teacher, principal, ma'am, administrative staff, anyone, to know that we have such a dynamic and diverse group joining us today. We would like to extend our heartfelt gratitude to the individuals who make this institution what it is, our respected principal, Dr. Sangeeta Bhatia, our advisors, Dr. Manju Sahai, Dr. Poonam Fogart, Dr. Jaswinder Kaur, our proctor professors, Dr. Prajita and Dr. Anita, our administrative officers, Mr. Khan, Mr. Deepak, and Mr. Sunil Kohli, with their entire team. And lastly, our entire student body, my council team, my creative team, and all the other individuals who were involved in making this orientation a possibility. Thank you so much, everyone. The Gargi fraternity is grateful to have you all on board with us. Thank you so much for your presence, and we hope that you have an amazing day and an even amazing year ahead. Thank you so much for joining us.
हदे जब शहर से निकली तो गांव गांव चली, हदे जब शहर से निकली तो गांव गांव चली, कुछ यादें मेरे संग पांव पांव चली। सफर जो धूप का हुआ तो तजुर्बा हुआ, वो जिंदगी ही क्या जो छांव छांव चली।
इस कॉलेज के सफर में कभी कड़कती धूप होगी तो कभी शीतल छांव, कभी रिमझिम भारे बारिश तो कभी खूबसूरत शाम। सो वी होप यू ऑल मेक लॉट्स ऑफ मेमोरीज हियर।
ऑन दिस नोट वी वेलकम यू ऑल अगेन टू गार्गी फैमिली, टू अ प्लेस टू फुलफिल योर ड्रीम्स फ्रॉम एकेडमिक्स टू को-करिकुलर्स एंड लिव योर लाइफ टू द फुलेस्ट।
एंड हियर आर सम इंस्ट्रक्शंस। वॉलंटियर्स आर प्लेस्ड एट वेरियस पॉइंट्स टू गाइड यू एट ऑल टाइम्स। टू हेल्प डेस्क आर सेट इन द ऑडिटोरियम, दैट इज the entrance of the auditorium, and one in the arts quad alongside the refreshment stalls for parents.
Post this, we will be starting with the department orientations, so kindly move to your allocated venues accordingly. The list of all the venues are already uploaded on the website, and a copy of the same is on the notice board as well in front of the auditorium. With this, we come to an end of this orientation, but a beautiful beginning of this new chapter of your life. Now, you all are requested to move to the department orientations. First, the students who are sitting on the floor can stand up and leave. There are volunteers who can guide you for the same. They are having their badges as well.
Hello everyone, can I have your attention? Please take your seats back. There's a shift in the schedule.
Please take your seats back, people. Just a second. Please take your seats back.
Guys, all I want to say is that since you're starting with...
Please take your seats back for a while. Stay here, stay here.
Since you're starting with a new academic system and you have to give in your, optional paper preferences, we have an orientation for you today from 2 o'clock onwards. After your departmental orientation and after you've had lunch, please make sure you all come back here. Come here a little bit before 2 o'clock so that we can start on time. I know it's going to be a long day, but that's how it is in college. Get back here by 2 o'clock. Okay?
Okay, people, so you all have to come back to this auditorium at 2 o'clock because this is your first year. You will be choosing your optional papers and we will be telling you about all that. And also one more information, the eco department orientation has been shifted to PC8. From 69 to PC8, eco department orientation.
Another announcement, all the commerce department students are requested to stay back as your orientation, departmental orientation is in audio only. The commerce department students, please stay back. And for everybody else, the doors that you came through, please move out through those doors only. You can start leaving the audience. Thank you so much.
People
People, please don't leave like this, row wise. Okay, please, please. Half of you, please sit down. The people who are in the door line, please move ahead. Make a line, guys, and leave. Make a line, guys. Open this one door as well. Please make lines and then leave the auditorium. Volunteers, please help for the same.
Commerce department students who are seated upstairs, kindly come downstairs.